I heard stories of devotion, showing the length of your compassion, displaying your power of liberation. With honesty, my mind has now a concussion. I wish to have a glimpse of such devotion, to know what it feels not to be in fractions. When I hear stories of your devotees, I feel I can touch the space of no impossibilities. I can feel your bliss rushing through my veins. I do feel there is a space beyond pleasures and pains. Feeling connected to you, I know you will sustain. I know that my efforts will not go in vain.
I just wanna see your face, your jata sway, past future erased, melt in your grace. Swamiji, I love you, I do, got nothing else to say.
Kannappa was his name, as a devotee he came, being a hunter, yeah, that was his game. Educated once, thought that he was profane, but there's no way that they could understand the space that he was in, as he kept coming with intense yearning, a pure space of loving. Shiva came rushing, he received this blessing. He crossed the ocean in oneness, enlightened.
I just wanna see your face, your jata sway, past future erased, melt in your grace. Swamiji, I love you, I do, got nothing else to say.
Every day he offered worn flowers, having no vessel, he spat the water. He tasted the freshly killed and cooked meat that he then offered at your feet. One day your eye started bleeding, he plucked his own for the sake of your healing. As the second one started to do the same, about to pluck the second one so you feel no strain, putting his foot on the Shiva Linga to mark the spot where to place his ocula. As he knew he was about to be blind, unthinkable for a hunter who relies on his eyes to survive. But his love for you was such that for him nothing was too much. Seeing this, you decided to intervene. You came down rushing to give him your darshan. You gave him the name Kannappa, the father who gave eyes to you, Lord Shiva. Hearing this, how can I not be moved? How can I not wish for my fears to be removed?
I just wanna see